Before we start talking, I always like to sit in silence. I just do a bit of advertisement, as I'm sure that you're ecstatic to be advertised to. I know how much people love adverts. So what's the advertisement? The advertisement is, I do these talks every Wednesday and Sunday at 6 p.m. French time. You're very welcome to join, and you ask questions through Skype. My Skype address is lisacairns12. It's in the box below the address. And you can either write questions or you can call in and ask me a question. Yes, but make sure you've got a headset and a good internet. What else? Always check my website before the stream, because sometimes I don't do the stream or I'm traveling, and if you check it, it will tell you when I'm doing them or not under the live stream section. Again, that's in the box below, I think, that information. If you'd like to join an event that I'm doing, the next event I'm doing is in May 2020. Sounds very sci-fi, doesn't it? 2020. And that's in the south of Spain, where I often go. It's an eco retreat center, so it's different from your normal retreat center. So if you're wanting luxury and five-star treatment and people coming in and cleaning your room and making your bed and leaving little flowers on your pillow, then go to Bali. This isn't it. It's really beautiful, but it's an eco resort, so they're it's all organic and vegetarian, and solar panel heating and electricity and fire heating. Yeah, it's really beautiful. When I stay there, I stay in a tree house. And they have mud huts. So that's the type of thing that you stay in. You can see that on my website. I personally love it, but some people don't. So I always feel that they should know what they're getting into before they come. And there's like three swimming pools, like a natural swimming pool, a salt swimming pool, or a non-chlorine swimming pool. And it's on a mountain edge. So that's the 23rd of May to the 30th. And it's a really beautiful time of the year to go. That's that. What else? If you like this bit of video, please make sure you give it a thumbs up. This is very important for Google. They want the thumbs up. And of course, which speaker doesn't like thumbs up opposed to thumbs down? Or YouTuber? So now we just do 5, 10, 15 minutes silence. My favorite part of the talk. I love doing that bit. So the assumption is that you exist, that you're somebody, a separate entity that's inside the body, that you're a soul, that you're somebody that's looking out at this world.